I am Flora Drummond, and I was a suffragette raised on the Isle of Arran. I was an excellent organiser, and despite only being 5'1", I was known as the General due to the uniform I wore and horse I rode at the head of suffragette parades. I taught suffragettes in prison Morse code, and my name is on the plinth of the statue of Millicent Fawcett in Parliament Square.